Yes, Lord, we just praise your name this morning. We give thanks to the God of our salvation, who has been the author of our salvation, who has planned our salvation. And Lord, we praise and bless you for such a wonderful work that you have done for us. Lord God, we just want to commit into your hands this morning our meeting. We stand against everything, every demonic force that comes against you and your work. Stand against it. We bind every power, Father. Everything, Lord, that stands and keep between you and the praises of your people. We pray, Lord, that you will just lift us up into praise. We pray, Lord, you will set us free from every bondage. And Lord God, we're reminded of the scripture that it says Jesus has come that he may set the captives free. And Lord, we want to be free from everything. And so, Lord, we just pray that every shackle, every weight, every load, every care will come tumbling down in the praise of our Lord. We pray this in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Thank you. lifted up. The enemy, Lord, has to be pushed down.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, that the enemy, Lord, cannot prevail, Lord, when your name is lifted up. Thank you, Father, the name of Jesus is higher than any other name. At the name of Jesus, every demon, every spirit must take flight.
Yes, Lord.
Praise you, Lord.
Praise
you,
Lord.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Gracious.
Praise you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Father, we pray that you will live by the Spirit.
You get out of this.
Thank you, Jesus.
Live by the Spirit.
Father, I pray that you will touch our hearts.
And Lord, if there's been any hardness,
I pray that you will melt it away.
Thank you, Lord, that in Christ there's an anecdote for the heart of God. And Lord, unlike heart disease where there's no cure, we have a cure. That's Jesus. And we want to turn to you, Lord. We want to give our hearts to you. And sometimes, Lord, you have to break our hearts. Your word says the broken and contrite heart, you will not despise. And Lord God, I pray that you might break our hearts. But Lord, it's better to have a broken heart than to have a heart. It's better to have one that's been cracked by God than to have one that is solid in religion, inflexible. And Lord, we pray that, Lord, you will do a work in our hearts. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you,
God. Praise you. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
When I look